Has party politics proven that the American voter is their own worst enemy?